So you want to save some time when you're using MIDI? These tips will definitely help you. Tip 1. Let's say you're programming your 808s. You'll probably play your notes a couple of octaves higher so you can get the right tuning. To pitch them back down, just select all, hold Command or Control, and press the down arrow. You can also select every event for one note by holding Command or Control and clicking the note on the keyboard. Tip 2. You can easily change the velocity using different handles. You can tilt, high to low, and low to high. You can lower all of them by the same amount. You can compress or expand relative to each other. And my own little trick, if you have different velocities and you want them to be exactly the same, select all, pull it up all the way, deselect, select all again, and drag to where you want it to be. And tip 3, maybe you have several notes playing at the same time and you want to change the velocity of only one note. Then you can just hold Shift and Command or Control and click and drag for a different velocity. So I hope this helped. If it did, please like the video and have fun making music.